The scripture reading today is taken from Acts chapter 2, verse 46. And they continued daily with one accord in the temple, and breaking bread from house to house, did eat their meat with gladness and singleness of heart. Amen.